Welcome back. So we've got up to the Citadel. I'm just going to infiltrate it now to kill the other Hell Priest. Fast travel allows you to teleport to predetermined points in the map. I'm just seeing if my action is fast travel. Let's get the codex. Hell priests. Have a quick look around before I start that. Interrupt the Daedric Council. Nilox. Anything else? No, I think that's it.
This gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate. It is. Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Kahn Mayker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again, as it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Kahn Mayker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
So that's that mission done. I probably could have fitted that all into one video. Shit.
I do not have the means to locate the second Hell Priest. Your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Sentinel Crystal. Is there a one for health? Yeah. As long as you're at max health, all health pickups contribute to Blood Punch. Have a look at this later in the day, maybe. It's not explorable right now. Welcome back. So we've come to Exultia for the next mission. Wow. Oh, they jumped off then. Where am I supposed to go? Over there? Is there a little... No. Exultia. So I'm on this little bit now. Oh no, I'm just coming from there. Okay. Coming up to a battle zone. Gargoyle.
Oh.
Hell Knight. Infinity Gauntlet. Blood punch has been required. Runes enhance your abilities or enable new abilities. Form glory kills faster. Launch glory to go from further away. Gain a speed boost after survive one death blow. Yeah, I'd like that. Do it from further away. Now else is that? Oh, I missed. anything else to pick up? What's that blue thing? Is it anything significant? Oh. Oh, it's a secret. Weapon points. Complete all the encounters in the mission to earn the weapon points. Spend weapon points in the Arsenal tab in the dossier. Is it per weapon? Oh. How many have I got? I've got six. Bigger boom. Anything around here? Oh, what's this? Can I not go through that? Hang on. Can't I hit this? No. Fine, let's go. Oh, after I go in here. How do I get to those places? Oh, there's no way I could have. No. wolf. But there's also something there. Up there. Is there a way for me to jump on there? No. See if there's anything on that other side. No. Oh. Oh, come on. Another codex. History of the Sentinels. Dash. Press circle to dash. Dash twice. See, I could dash in midair. Oh, nice. Oh, I can dash right into it. Don't even have to mess about. I mean, will this lead me back just because I can get most of these things then? See where this takes me. No, indoors.
Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the Heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Cheeky. King Novik. So this is turning into another battle area. Oh, look for an electric spawner. Go this way because I can now do this. Secret encounters. Secret encounters are optional. Timed encounters hidden in the world and resources will not be restored afterwards. Failed. Not having that. It's away from getting it. Failed it again. Wait for him to come to me and then I'll shoot him. Completed. Okay, back now.
Can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Plasma rifle. Gnarly. 3.11 inch. 3.0 are their guns. Piss off. Can't jump in this slime. Weapon mod. I've got those micro missiles. What says heat blast, microwave beam. Yeah, there might have been a way out.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Power, yeah. How do I get down there? Ah. To get the secret. So wait to get up there. Nah. Quick scope. Oh, it'll snap. If I'm a controller, the reticle is near the beam, it'll snap through it. History of the Sentinels again. Oh. Oh no, I tell you what. It's alright. Can I grab onto that chain? No. There we go. Nearly. Okay. So I'll end this one here. And then we'll try and get to the end of the mission in the next one. That is massive. Yeah, so thank you, see you then.